Welcome to PC Mac. Today I'm going to convert my Raspberry Pi into a Chromecast device. So let's do it. First of all, what I'm going to do is I'm going to open the wireless network watcher to check the IP address of my Raspberry Pi. It's 73 right here. Now let's just go ahead and close it and open the remote desktop connection so I can connect remotely to my Raspberry Pi. And the IP address is 73 right here. Let's go ahead and connect. If you don't know how to use remote desktop connection, I'll leave a link on the top right corner. You will see it right now. You can follow that video and do it by yourself. So let me just put the username and the password, and when I press enter, I will be connected to my Raspberry Pi desktop. Now from here, what we need to do is we need to click on the Raspberry Pi icon, and then we need to go into preference and then Raspberry Pi configuration. So the one way is this, to enable the SSH, and the other option is we need to open the terminal and type raspi config. We need to use sudo in front of it because we are not logged in with the administrator. We are logged in with the Pi user. Let's just hit enter and it will open this window. We need to navigate to the interfacing option, and from here we need to enable the SSH. That's the most important part of this tutorial. So let's go ahead and enable it. Okay. And I'll show you the other method. When I capture my screen through the video camera, then I'll show you the other method. So the SSH is enabled now. What we need to do is we can just minimize this screen and open the SSH from here and then connect, and the user that we are using here is Pi, and the password I have already set. Now what we need to do is the first command that we need to type is sudo apt get update. Once this is finished, then we need to upgrade the packages as well. It will take a moment. Now it's done. Then we need to upgrade the packages. Now we need to install the Open Max Image Viewer that will help us to cast our videos from our phone to our Raspberry Pi. So I'm just pasting the command here and it's right here. Let's just download this package. It's a really small package. It will not take that much of time. Then we need to install the other necessary packages that required by this software, that is Open Max Image Viewer, and it will start downloading them. I will leave a website link in the description. You can go to that website and copy all these commands. Now once we downloaded our packages, then we need to make the client, like we need to make it as a Chromecast device. So it will take a moment to just unpack these packages. Then we will need to move to the directory on which we downloaded the file, that is this one, OMXIV. So we need to move to this directory. Let's just copy this and move to this directory, CD, and we are in the directory. Now what we need to do is we need to just make IL client and hit enter, and it will make the client here, and then we need to install it. First of all, let's just make it and then install by typing the command sudo make install. And it's done now. Let's just clear the screen. Now we need to go on to our Android mobile phone because this software is only available on the for the Android devices. So let's just minimize it and let me open my Android device and start the recorder to show you what you need to do from here. Now I'm on my phone and I'm recording my screen as well. So what we need to do on our phone is, first of all, we need to open the Play Store and then we need to download a software. The name of the software is Raspicast, and then we need to install the software. Once we install the software, it's a really small one, then just open the software and allow. Now it will ask for the IP address, so we need to type the IP address. So our IP address is 73 and the username is pi and the password, and press OK. Now once I press OK, this will communicate with the Raspberry Pi, and we need to be on the same network to make this work properly. So what I can do from here, we can cast the videos that are already stored on the phone. So let's just click on cast and just play this introduction video. As you can see, it's working now. The introduction video is going on. Let me just turn off the video and then go back. Now let's try to open YouTube and open my channel and then try to play an online video. Let's just try to play my latest video. You need to click on share and then you can find these options. If you want, you can make it in the queue, the video, and then if you want to directly play the video, cast the video right now, just click on cast and it will start playing the video in a moment. As you can see, the video is playing in full HD. You can change the settings from here by going into advanced options, and then you can see the quality is right here and the other options are here. So it's working now. Let me just stop it again. So guys, that's it from my end. This is the way you can set up your Raspberry Pi as Chromecast. So if you like this video, please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.